Exercise A. Count and write the number of letters in each word. So in this exercise, what we have to do? We have to count the letters, okay, in each word, and we have to write their number here. Let us count the number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in the word water, how many letters are there? 5, right? So we will write 5 here. Okay, now next is alphabet, right? So in the word alphabet, how many letters are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 letters are there, right? So we will write there, we'll write here 8. 8 letters are there in the word alphabet. Okay, next is animals. In the word animals, how many letters are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many letters? 7 letters, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 letters are there in the word animals. Okay, now next word is king. K-I-N-G, king. How many letters are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 letters are there. Next exercise B. Underline the vowels in these words. Write the consonant in the blank. So what we have to do here? So here some words are there. We have to underline wherever vowels are there, and remaining consonant we have to write in the blank. Okay. So in the first word, uncle, where is vowel? Letter U and E. Right. U and E, this both are vowels. And the letter N, C and L are consonant. The letters N, C and L are consonant. So we have written here. Okay, now next word salt. So here which letter is vowel? The letter A, right? And remaining one, S, L and T are consonant. Okay, now next B. So in the word B, which of the letters are vowels? E, E. These both are vowels. And the letter B is consonant. Okay. The next word, father. So in this word, which are the letters vowels? A, E, right? And the letters F, T, H, R are consonant. Okay, next exercise. Arrange the following in alphabetical order. This following words we have to arrange in alphabetical order. Okay, so let's do it. So children, in alphabet, which letter come first? Letter A, right? So is there any word starting with A? No. Then after A, what comes? B, right? Then C, then D, then E. It goes like that, right? And you all know alphabetical order, right? So there is no word starting with A. Is there any word starting with B? Yes, bed, right? So it will be first. Then is there any word starting with C? Yes, chair. Two number. Is there any word starting with D? No. E? No. F? No. G? H? Yes. With G also, no word starting. H? House. No? House is starting with H. So it will be three number. And as there are only one remaining one, so you'll write there number 4 here. Okay, so first will be bed. Second will be chair. Third one will be house. Fourth one will be table. It is arranged in alphabetical order. Right. Now we will do next one. So is there any word starting with A? No. Is there any word starting with B? No. C? Yes. Cow and cat. So when the two words starting with the same letter, so what we have to do? We have to see the second one. Okay, we have to match the second one. So second letter here is O and here is A. So between O and A, which letter comes first in alphabet? A, right? So this one will be the first one and this one will be second. Okay, now two more words are remaining. One is dog, another one is goat. Okay, so in alphabet D come first or G? D, right? So this one will be third one. A, B, C, D. After letter C, D comes, right? After C, D comes. And remaining one, we will write number 4. So C, A, T, cat first. C, O, W, cow. Then D, O, G, dog. Then G, O, A, T, goat. Dear children, prepare well for UT1. Thank you.